your English written class. My dear students, today we will do the formation of letter O and letter P. Okay, so bring your notebooks, your pencil, eraser. Let's start with a book. Dear parents, please put the date and day on the top of the page. So let's start with our formation. Look here, my dear students. First of all, for O, from the red line, make a curve, come down slowly, go up and touch the red line again. This is letter O. Again, look here. From the red line, come down till the second blue line, go up till the red line. This is letter O. Again, make a curve, go down, go up slowly and touch the red line. You have to touch the second blue line also. Okay, so this is letter O. Again, look here. Like this, go up from the red line till the second blue line. Letter O. Again, from the red line, start, go up slowly and make a curve. This is letter O. So, my dear students, like this, you have to complete the page of letter O. Remember, touch the red line and blue line. Okay, now let's draw the picture of O. O for orange. Yes, for orange, my dear students, first of all, make two curves like this. Okay, now we will draw a circle and join this point. Okay, now we will make the stamp. Like this, draw a triangle and a leaf. This is O for orange. O for orange. Now we will do the coloring of orange. We will do orange color. Over here, do the dark, dark coloring. Yes, like this. So like this, my dear students, you will do the dark, dark coloring in orange and you will do green color in its leaf and stem. Okay, so do the page of O and draw the picture of O. So now we will write the formation of letter P. For P, my dear students, from the red line, draw a straight standing line. Now from the red line, draw a curve and come till the first blue line. This is letter P. Letter P. Again, draw a straight standing line. Now from the red line, draw a curve, come down till the first blue line. Till the first blue line. Okay, this is letter P. Again, look here. Make a straight standing line. Draw a curve till the first blue line. This is letter P. Again, students, you have to write. So like this, my dear students, you have to write the letter P. Touch the red line and blue line properly and write it in a neat handwriting. Now we will draw the picture of P. For picture of P, my dear students, P for pencil. Now draw a slanting line like this. Again draw a slanting line, leaving some gap. Join it with a sleeping line. Here also draw curves like this, zigzag like this. Okay, draw a zigzag. Now we will draw the tip of the pencil. We will draw the tip of the pencil. Draw a slanting line and join these lines. Okay, draw a curve at the back like this and draw a slanting line. This is P for pencil. P for pencil. Now we will do the coloring in the pencil. You can do any of your favorite color in pencil. So like this, my dear students, you will do the dark, dark coloring in the pencil. This is P for pencil. So write the picture of draw the picture of P and write P to the full page of P. Do it in a very neat and good handwriting. So take care. Thank you and have a nice day.